kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks. Bookings open now.
Ka Coordination Committee jom ka kunhon Meghalaya Democratic Alliance ka babat ya ulakam senshar haka jela Meghalaya ka pala syong ya ka jingyalang ka bakirki haka henryotarik unok pra arjar khat kendai kalapan pau ya ka jing pemhun setia halor ka draft amendment jom ka citizenship amendment bill ya ka bala menjur dangsyen da ka kunhon menteri jom ka sorkar National Democratic Alliance bala yalam da ka Bharatiya Janata Party kenang ban rakyatai hapo ka dorbar telang jom ka yeng dorbar tawaan ka ri ka Lok Sabha, hakala sengi uplay jangkatayo kebansawan. Usembut menteri rambak kejelau bak presiden tensong haka jingya keren bat kilat patah kubur hadian balawai ke jingya lang jangka coordination committee kebalalong ha Pinewood Hotel Shillong. Ulai itu, bakadao ke jing bumhun halor ke ne ke draft amendment jangka CAB kadai halor ke nongrim bakane ke kenhun hapok ke jingya lam jangka menteri rambak kejelau Konrad K. Sangma ki menteri sorkar ki MLA nakaliang sensyar bak kaliang persyak ki nongyelam ke sunjuk ki nong sensyar shinong ki wahek shinong bat ki nokma kentupru ya ki nongyelam jangki seng balang haka jingye kendu yang menteri ketenat kampo yang kari wa Amit Shah Dangshan ha New Delhi kilapan pau bagi persyak jur ban penolong an ya kene ke bil kebakta ya ke jinglong ritpa jong ki jaj menreu riulum kibabu hai shnong haki jela jong ketahan citai lamingi jong kari India.
We have seen it from the newspaper that the government of India will bring it in the parliament on Monday. So from the coordination committee as well as from the MDA as a whole, we are still not happy. We are still not satisfied with the passage of the amendment bill of CAB. So I wanted to communicate to you that the MDA government as a whole, we are still not happy and not satisfied. I think let me just remind you again, last Saturday, on the 30th, we submitted one resolution. All political parties and all stakeholders, NGOs, civil societies, and the Sinjukki, Rangbak Shinong, and then the Nokomas and all, we went there in one voice, and then we submitted our resolution to the Honorable Union Minister, Musa Amit Shah, and we already said that we don't want CAB as far as Meghala state is concerned.
Since the MDA government is not happy, what will be the next step?
See, that's what I'm telling you, we are still not happy. So again, the next step is we will again write a letter, we will send to the government of India, and then to, as you all know, Akhata, she's also there, our MP from the MDA, and then we will request our MP from the Congress side also, that they should also support the unhappiness that we have as far as this bill is concerned.
So you can tell us, like, what is the reason for the MDA not to be happy with this new amendment?
Well, see, not happy in the sense that, see, because we submitted their resolution right from 30th, and our stand is from day one itself, we said, please don't make CAB applicable in the state of Meghalaya. We have already, our stand is very clear. We are not happy. Well, we don't talk about other states, but when we come to our state, we said in one voice that please don't make CAB applicable. See, ultimately that day we had a meeting with him, and then the day before today we saw in the newspaper that the cabinet, Union Cabinet, has already passed, and then they have already incorporated only one line, and that line is Meghala being the sixth schedule. Okay, those sixth schedule area will not be applicable. I think that is the draft where they made it, and they passed it in the cabinet also. Okay, but from our side we said, because sixth area as far as Meghala is concerned is not less than 96-97%, so if you can exempt 96-97%, why not another 2-3%? That is our point. If you can do it for 96% or 97%, please include all Make it 100%. That is our thing. Okay.